flow machine interested me because we found artifacts from thousands of years ago. They got the water from 40 feet underground from a well. With the float machine, we were trying to find artifacts. With the float machine, we found dirt and some artifacts like flakes, bones, and some pottery. With the strainer, we filtered out the water and we found artifacts and dirt. With the float machine, we found artifacts and got dirty and filtered out the water and the artifacts, and overall, it was fine.